You got the Zero costume. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, 2004, you were up there. Why would you jump down that?
I don't know why I did it. I mean, I went there and there was all those people. And then something about $1,000. And then I wanted to do it anyways because I thought I could do it.
You remember saying to me, you're like, which way? And I was like, that way. You were like, were you drinking?
I think the night before, not the in the morning, no.
And you were like, when we're going up there, and then you were like.
But I remember I used to get Stony Bologna every morning back then, but that morning, but that morning I didn't because I didn't want to get all paranoid, you know what I mean?
With all those people, you're like, fuck, I'm gonna. Then you went for it like 3 times. What happened? Just ejected?
I just don't have a big enough, I didn't have a big enough ollie.
Do you think you got it now?
I don't know. I have to start practicing. I don't know. I haven't been jumping down anything, so. I really couldn't tell you, you know?
Well, are there any women that you think can
I think
do
if
it?
If there's a big enough drop in on a good day.
It's on.
Maybe.
What's the biggest ollie you ever made?
I don't even know.
Dude, it's all a blur.
I don't know.
You got any predictions? Anybody you think might do something sick? What would you like to see?
I'd like to see an ollie flip.
That would be sick. Who's got that? Name one.
I don't know, maybe Jake Donnelly. I've been skating with him a lot. He's really good.
You think he's got that?
I mean,
he kickflips St. Mary's, right?
He's a big bopper, you know, so.
But it's kind of.
I know, it's long. I would like to see anything that hasn't been done. I don't know.
That's right, that's what I'm saying.
Andrew will be there, right?
Drew's better be there. So call him out.
So there's a couple tricks right there. Backside heel.
Yeah.
He'll shove it heel.
Varel heel. Right. What about any women? Do you think any women could step up?
Yeah, I think so.
Name one.
The little Brazilian girl, Leticia. I think she.
Leticia.
I think she could, you know, flick her tail. I don't know. It's a big gap, though. Yeah.
And you got to be hauling ass.
Yes.
You got a board on Zero, a women's board. Oh,
no, it's not a women's board.
It's a board for all.
Let me call you right back.
Do you have male fans too?
Fuck, I don't know. Maybe some.
Some groupies, some weirdos.
I think that's why my shoe didn't do so well because
the girl shoe people didn't want.
No,
to wear
it wasn't a girl shoe. It was a skate shoe.
You're gonna be there.
I'm gonna be there. I don't know if I'll be jumping, but I'll be there.
Let's just put that in the bank. Thanks, Elissa. See you up there. That's good. That's all you gotta do. That's called cameo work. You do a little, you know.